The inspiration for Altitudes and Attitude came when Frank and I were doing some bass clinics over in Europe during the Big Four, which was Metallica, Slayer, Anthrax, and Megadeth. I think for both Frank and I, we write a lot of stuff, and sometimes you go, okay, that's thrash metal. All right, this, I don't know where this goes. And then you write other things, you go, man, I can't wait for me to show this to Frank, because I think this is right up our alley of what we can do. We're not leaving our bands to go do this. This is a fun, cool thing we can do in our downtime. Again, it's a great musical outlet. It exposes a different side. Frank being a singer, we got this 8-string bass. We both play guitar.
I think when you think two bass players, it's all about bass. And it was anything but that. These songs were just songs.
What you do when no one is watching?